My name is Susie Ries. I'm owner of Susie Ries Interiors. I've been an interior designer for over 30 years. When I walk into a client's home, I see only potential. What can we do to make this a very special place, every single inch for the home? Having been in every kind of home you can imagine, can you believe there's no solution for painting behind the toilet until now? We have to have a plumber come. We have to remove the toilet. We have to have the painter come. Then we have to have him come back. It's time and time again the same problem. So I went to a paint store myself. I could find nothing like what we needed. So I invented this tool. And here we are today. After I saw the use and how beautifully the tool worked behind the toilet, I started to see where it could be used everywhere. Well, a radiator, you can't move. So this works beautifully, slips right behind it and paints directly behind your radiator. If you've got a large piece of furniture that you can't move and you have no one to help you, you will be able to cover the visible space behind a piece of furniture. You know, I invented this tool to paint basically behind a toilet, and I am amazed at how many other uses there are. A plasma TV on the wall, even the downspout outside. This is the beauty of this tool. It keeps going with how many uses there are for it. It's so exciting. The paint behind comes complete with your applicator tool. It comes with two removable paint pads, and it comes with a specially designed paint tray to pour your paint in. It comes ready to go right out of the package. When you hold the applicator, there is an indentation for your thumb specially designed. You'll dip your tool, you'll pull it right out just off the edge to remove any excess paint. You're good to go. You do not have to be an experienced painter to use this at all. The paint behind works beautifully with both latex and oil. It's so easy to clean. All you do is slip off the removable pad. You'll want to use mineral spirits to clean it with the oil-based, but latex, you just use water. The paint behind tool itself is reusable over and over for many years. If you choose not to wash your pads, you can throw them away and replacement pads are always available. I've put so much thought, so much testing, so much work into this product, and I am so excited for you to use it in your home. Products are developed to help make people's lives easier, and that's exactly why I invented this tool. I am very proud to bring America's newest painting tool to you.
If you don't have the paint behind yet, learn how to get yours today at www.paintbehind.com.